Yeah, I mean, you know, I'd say before Jay was hired, it was all up in the air for me. You know, I had a lot of options and a lot of decisions to make, and I think my connection with Jay and, you know, just I know he's just a good human being, and I think that meant a lot to me. And it was pretty easy just to decide, you know, this is where I want to be, and this is where I feel comfortable.
How close do you guys feel like this is a regional team finally? I know it's been quite a while since Tulane's made more regional, but how good do you feel about this team?
Yeah, I mean, we have a lot of talent. We have a lot of talent. I think my sophomore class, we have some real guys that can bring us to that level, you know, however far it may go. And I think even beyond our class, we have a really good incoming freshman group. This year we have some really good veteran leaders as well, which I think part of that we were lacking last year in some ways, and I think, you know, we're gonna make up for it this year.
Coach says you've made more progress than you thought with your arm. Where are you right now, and do you feel like during the year at some point you'll be able to play in the outfield as well as the DH?
Yeah, you know, it's been pretty great so far. I've been impatiently waiting. And it's eventually, you know, very slowly getting to where I want it to be. You know, I've been hitting all fall, and you know, I'm throwing, getting out to like 120 feet now, maybe. You know, it's progressing every day. So
how tough was that at the time? That's a long range prognosis a lot of times for an injury like that. Obviously, you're a competitor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It was pretty brutal. You know, I knew there was going to be a finish line. I was going to get back to where I wanted to be. But obviously to know, you know, I'm not going to be able to do what I love doing for that long of a time is tough to hear. But, you know, it was pretty easy just to get to work with it and, you know, get better.
You had an outstanding year last year, but how much more comfortable are you this year now that you've gone through it?
Yeah, thank you. It's been a lot better. I'd say last fall, incoming as a freshman, I had a little trouble adjusting in some ways, and you know, that's a pretty standard thing for an incoming first year. So I was able this year to just kind of relax, feel more myself, be like, all right, I know I can do it. I'm a good player at this level. So yeah.
When Jay got hired, how happy were you when you heard the news? And did you feel like there was a good chance of that happening all along or now?
You know, I didn't know what was going to happen. I was really just, you know, with the options I had in the portal, I was exploring pretty much anything. And I think that was because I was just not sure if Jay was going to come back or not. And so I was ecstatic when he called me, and, you know, it was a great, great moment for me.
It's safe to say you wouldn't be back if he had not.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. There was a lot of factors going into it, but I'd say Jay was the biggest one for coming back.
You mentioned last fall, you talked about last year too, how uncomfortable you were at the start, but where do you feel like you can improve the most this year from what you did last year?
Yeah, you know, if you watch me take BP, it's not too hard to hit homers. And I can, my power potential is pretty high, I'd say. So I'd say for me, just building on the power numbers that I had from last year is going to be kind of the next step for my improvement. And you know, I think that's happened during the fall, and it's been working. So
with, I guess, you know, Coach being here as long as he has, and then what you guys were able to really retain in the portal, do you guys feel you're a lot closer to competing with the top teams in this conference than maybe a lot of people think?
Oh yeah, yeah. I think talent-wise, we're right there. Talent-wise, we're better, in my opinion, than anyone else in this conference. And I think we just have to go out there and put it on the table and prove what we can do. And I think we'll win it.
The fact that all the freshman hitters from last year came back, did you guys talk to each other before you made your decision, or were they individual decisions? But just how big is that?
Yeah. I mean, obviously, we're close. We're a close group, and we were talking throughout, and I think the decision, when one guy decided to come and then the next and the next, it just compiled, and eventually it just felt like, you know, I need to be back here with my guys and compete with my group.
I know you kind of touched on it, but why, what makes Jay such a guy that you guys can emulate?
Yeah. He's just personable. He's a really personable guy. He knows the game of baseball. Feels like he's a leader in a lot of ways, not just as a coach and someone who can teach us how to become better baseball players, but also kind of as men. And that's a lot of the conversations we have are not solely focused on baseball, but also how we should present ourselves on the field and how we should act off the field and just as human beings.
It's going to be a different environment this year. I don't think the slap the wall is going to be back less. What do you feel? Mm-hmm. It's just going to be a different, you know, obviously coaches have to coach their personality, but what do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, Coach Jewett and Coach Ullman are two different people, and I think they bring different things to the table. And I think, I match with what Jay has and what he's going to bring, and I think I'm all in on what he's got. And, yeah.
You're from the East Coast. How much are you looking forward to that West Coast run you guys have just to open the season? It should be pretty challenging as well.
Yeah, I'm pumped. I'm pumped. I mean, the California and Hawaii and LA, I mean, that's what's not to love about traveling out there. And for me, that'll be some of the first times I'll be out there. And like I said, I'm pumped, and I think it'll be good competition, and I think we'll come out on top.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's a pretty good test, and you're playing some good programs out there. Some
yeah.
Good things. A good early test for you guys to see, kind of measure up where you guys are at?
Yeah, I think so. I think we'll go out there and surprise some people, and it'll be fun.
Thank you, buddy.
Yeah, thank you.